Harper tries to flick it ahead, doesn't get much on it. Sarah Martin puts it in. Francis on the chase back. Harper's going to get there. She knocks it back against the traffic. Now Harper around the back. Sarah Martin to pick it up. Sarah Martin back against traffic. Waterloo good on their forecheck. A lot of pressure from Waterloo to start with. Shot coming into the basket of Sarah. She saved it. Rolled across the front of the bat. Nice warm up shot taking Waterloo. Win by McKeon. Pressure from Waterloo. Waterloo with a wraparound. Hometown team gets a gets a first quick goal. Yeah. 14-18 in the first. Right, Falsetto moves it ahead to Killam. Killam stretches, Falsetto into the zone. Falsetto forces the puck off. Nice and given. Sarah out to play it. 26. 26 in speed around the back. 26 ahead. Killam tries to knock it in. She doesn't knock it in very far. Back to it. Back in. Pollard on the chase. Around the back. 92. 92 has a skip on it. Puts it off the head of the Waterloo player. 61 on the boards. 61 comes out with it. She's going to get it to Houston. Houston taps it. Houston chases in. Houston squares round. Back to number 8. 43, Sammy shot. Shot right on. Saved by the goal. By the pin. 43. Jams it around the ball, doesn't make it very far. Number 8 looking for it in the middle. Waterloo knock it ahead. They get 2. Sam McKeel chasing. Sam McKeel send it round. Good movement through. She puts it ahead. Going up onto Houston's stick. But that's okay. Pulls back to 8. 8 ends up with it. Shot. Good goal. 37 chasing on the boards. Has a chop over her head. The bounces are definitely going Waterloo's way at the moment. 72 pushes it back. The Danks. Danks out and then feeds it to the middle. And 34. Shot coming through. Up to the corner by Sarah. Save. Danks tries to feed it through. Still pressure from Waterloo. Change, 2-2, and then the speed up on Sarah's mask. Okay, 26 to pick it up. 26 to 29. 29, she's low block the side. Block the save. 26, 2-2, 68, Riley just missed it off the bounce. She knew it was coming off the boards, she just couldn't quite find it. 65, just went on the boards. No Riley, and now shot from Tote, straight on, low, no result. 11:37, left in the first period. Waterloo, 1-0 up. Win by Falsetto, bouncing puck. It only took a moment to cover it. Go over again. 65, time she got it out. Suit pinches. Suit covering back. Three on two, break in. Turn around. Out to Ali. And loses it off her stick. Back in again. Suit to Trace. She's got two on her. Comes up through the middle. Around the back. And back out to the centre. And a little loop stick through the deep. Got in deep. Suit picking up. Jams it ahead. Gonna roll all the way down. And that's a nice suit. Houston pushes it to the corner. D'Souza and Houston on the boards. A little position. Good seal by Sarah. Pressure from. A little bit of stuff after the whistle. Ten 40. Up through the middle. It's going to be icing. Rimbe Nepia, 72 on the ball too. Houston tried to tap it out, didn't get enough on it. Now he needs to push it ahead. That's another hit, yeah. Eight with it. 8-24. 24. Doesn't get it out. Can take it herself, but it comes off. Going to cover it. Good pressure, good early pressure from Waterloo here. 9:57 in the first period, European training. Tries to feed it back. Hayley Ford gets knocked again. 9-2. It's a shot, Shars down. Goes in over the ice. 26-29. Pushes it out. Sarah goes down in the middle. Away from the play. She got blocked out there. 84. Finding her feet. Let's get some more special. Drops back to 92. 92 pushes it to 38, 39 in the corner. 39 shot blocked. Sammy Keel pick it up. Pushes it back against the grain. Killam tries to knock it in, but unfortunately it lands on a Waterloo stick. Into Sarah's body. So 9:08 left in the first period. McKeon trailing 1-0. Out by 43 to 39. She has it all off a stick. Still left side. Pushes it ahead. Picked off by Soup. Soup's going to bring it in. And a nice work, Soup. Soup into the corner. 68 Riley chasing back. No icing given. Three, Sammy comes away with it. Springs out. Now. That's a make-up on that one. Slowing down, trying to make it. That's
The ref wasn't buying it. Seddon. Hopson got up the puck. Shot from Harper. Just wide. Opportunity to tip it. Pinch by Francis. The Seddon knocks it into the corner. Seddon to come around the back. Francis pinch again. Comes out. Harper to pick it up. Harper has it well off a stick. Pushes it back. Picked up by Greenwood. Shot didn't make it to the net. Ended up being trapped in Harper. Shot wide. Seddon. One on one. Nice, very badly. Goes too fast. Goes over it. Still has it. Gets it back to Pollard. Hale to pick it up in the corner. Hale out to Sarah. So it puts Sarah back up. Sarah just returning the favour for being checked off. The refs are not calling anything again today. Left in the first period. Coté to pick it up. Nice play. It's intended. Oh, off the crossbar. I'm going to get it from Dance. Goalie kisses the crossbar. Side, this is our last shot from us. Nice save, mate. Alright, wind going up here. 92 to 26. 26 through the middle. Beats it. Not nicely given. 37. Has to be a little bit perfect. And that's going to be icing. 6:13 left in the first period. We'll be in trailing one today. Going to leave the shot count. Waterloo with 9. Giving a free one in. Rebound, shot into the body. So we're going to see 10 shots to 5. Chasing back. He gets it across the soup. Soup up and out. Got in there. Beautiful non-icing pass for a line change. Great work. 272 Francis. Francis trips, Seddon on the boards. Seddon in the hail. Francis whiffs on it. Oh, good save from Sarah. Not the save. It's going top corner. It's out again. Sarah's got it. Smothered. And a save. 12 shots to play. Houston with it. She's going to get there. crossing, hit the rolling puck, straight on the goalie. The goalie had it. Early whistle over the set. It's going to be on the net. Cover up by Sarah. No, okay. So the score guy doesn't count out our shots. I think the scorekeeper's changed. So we might not get accurate shot counts anymore. Jeez, great save, Sarah. Great save. That took two bounces on the way to the net. Good job. Sammy chasing it round, it's going to go all the way round. Just about going to get there. It's got off the puck by Waterloo. 84 Amy. Still forced to. Jeez. Good hustle to get it in front of the net from Waterloo into Sarah's glove. Teagan again. It's a head for pleasure.
into goalie save. Now to Falsetto to settle down.
Falsetto through the middle. Some space to run. She's got no one with it.
And then we lose the team. And now Pollard's going to pick up the returning puck.
Pollard through the middle to Hale. Hale in with seven in support. Seven shot on the glove. Great wins, 92 shot, takes a bouncing all through. 1:30 left in this first period here, Nepean trading 2-1. Haven't had a shot probably in the last 5 minutes at least.
1-1. So, saved by Sarah off the post. Just over a minute to play in this period. It's been full Waterloo. Late to pick it up. 92. 92 rolls it ahead to 61. It's going to come as a shot. Sarah wasn't able to see it very well, but finally to see a penalty. About as obvious as they come. Two seconds. The goal here, ladies, would be very nice. Win 92 win it. 92-65 looking. 65 digs round. That's inside. She doesn't get it. Cut through the work, good forecheck from Waterloo, 94. Looking a bit deep. Shot misses by Waterloo. Not coming out clean at all. 4 seconds, 3 seconds. And that'll be it for the period. 18 left of the power. 17 shots in the first period. 2 went in. And the game had 5. Okay, win. Houston in D. 43. Sammy Keel across to Houston. Sammy Keel. Oh, we're on the power play unit as well, so more confused. Nice move, but just a little bit too far in front of Houston to make it work. Hale goes down, and that's the chaos. By Nepean. 43-24, 40 seconds left in this power play. It's a body. It's a Waterloo body on the way there. Interesting pinning technique from Waterloo. They're definitely awake. 29-8-37. 37, trying to spin it. Manages to get it, back to 8 behind the net. We know 8's got some moves. Oh! 37 whips it across the front of the goal. Into the goal, managed to get to it. 37. Post again, I believe. And back to 5-on-5 play. Better play only one shot on that system registered, but better start. 13-22 left in the second period, Nepean trailing 2-0. Falsetto and Teagan on the boards, right around the back. Good turn from now, the little loop there. It's a corner, just ahead. Shoot by Cote. Twenty-six is his speed. Out to 39. Oh, beautiful figure. No one at the good pressure from the team, this period, but aggressive. Better pressure on this long change. Take the face off. That wins it. 24 shot. Shot wide. Seven. Checking back. Comes out to eight. Eight pushes it to 24. 24 roofs it. Hope she didn't disturb my camera. And that's going to be outside. Shot. Missed the net by some margin. It loses the face off, but doesn't matter. Offside from Nepean. Hale was just a little bit too far ahead. Hale picks it up anyway. An interference and got a Maggie, got a hook in on Maggie. If Waterloo are going to start playing this week, then Nepean needs to start scoring. So it's shot count 17-7. 11-49, second period. A win by Nepean, but too strong. Speed from Waterloo. Good job by Maggie to break it up. Is that little loop there? It's quick. 43. Behind the net. Two early checkers. We've got nobody deep. You don't like it when you bring it down in front of the goalie. Houston gets in the zone. 29. 29 steps around. If the goal is head. Eight on a stick, eight to Houston. Eight shot. Slow to low. Oh! 37. Chance. Only managed to stretch the pad across. I'm not sure what this put in the buckets. Houston rolls it back to 37. To 94. ball by the goalie into the glove. Two seconds left in the power play. 84 win. Tries to get it out. 65 gets it back. 84 to push it to the corner. Sealed off the back of the loop. Soup to pick it up in the corner. Courtney. Drops it back. And tries to get it back. 20 seconds left in this power play. Soup swings it out. Pushes it out to Molly. Molly's shot. Into the goalie. We need to get somebody in front, but we've just doubled our shot count in this period in the first 5 minutes. So, let's just start. Yeah. 84 to take the face off. 14 seconds left in the power play. Win by Annie. 94, get it. Save by the goalie, she saw it all the way. Annie tries to feed it round. That's a 5-on-5 play. Annie puts her body on the line to take it through the middle. Now 65 loses an edge. Round, 92 keeps it in. She pushes it across. Pollard thought it wasn't going to go. Steps down Pollard. 84 to cover back. Waterloo getting first, but Cotto on it. Cotto to Pollard. Pollard up through the middle to Sarah Martin. Stopped by the goalie. 29 tries to break across. And the goalie knocks the goal. Goalie knocks the goal off. So much so, they don't know where to put it. Sarah all in alone, but couldn't finish it. Eight wins it, doesn't push it far enough though. Sammy Keel breaks it up. Eight to knock it back in again. 37, nice step around. Left line there. Tanks with a shot. And then gives you a shot anywhere else except into the goalie's belly. That would have been a goal. Eight. We're doing well on the face-offs, but it's not turning into goals yet. It's 37, keeps control. 37 drops to 26, gives it up to 37. 37 and 29, trying to wrestle it away on the boards. 29 to 26. 26 tries to roll it. That takes another deflection. To Waterloo, try to change it up. Gives a bit of space. On the front. 43. Turn it around, coming back, puts it through the middle, holding onto a Waterloo stick. Danks and Sarah chasing. Now Hale tries to roll it through. And Waterloo with it in, shot over and wide. Hale pick it up, rolls it ahead to 65. 65 in, across the line. Number 8 to pick it up, put it through the middle. Comes up to Waterloo. Up the side here. She's got three in support. Great block by Harper. And Hart squirts out. I think we're looking for a D change, but it's going to be hard to get. Harper for chasing back. Up through the middle, Harper coughs it up to a Waterloo player. Francis. Great save, but you make all of us look worried. Houston knocks it ahead. Managed to out in Houston. And he ends up scoring. Shot deflected wide. Francis out. Give us a good bounce. Give us a good bounce. Yep. Seddon. What a hustle from Seddon. Now it's turned into an opportunity for Waterloo. Sammy Q puts it back. Eight ahead. We've got Hewson. Hewson stick. Seddon with it behind the net. In the second period. Eight shots so far for PN's ball. Two for Waterloo. The PN still trail. Two and a half. Eight. Breaks it out. And Seddon, just past the edge of Seddon, somebody on net. Yep, nobody went to the net. 94 rolls it back to Hewson. Hewson to Seddon. Hewson to Seddon. I'd like to say all Seddon did was put a stick down and Hewson passed to it, but 5:42 left in the second period. The score is 2-1. The PM definitely had the better run of this period so far. Alright. 84. Take the face off. Sarah through the middle. Sarah still comes away with it. Saved by Sarah. His job to step the rock around. 26, with it behind the net, loses the skate. 92, looking for options. She rolls it ahead. 37 on the chase, 29. 37 manages to secure it. And Waterloo go back in the box. Assistant captain, number 14, goes in the box. 2 minutes or less. 4:59 left in the second period. Eight to 43. 43-29. Back to 43. And 43 going to force it through to Houston, but didn't make it. Eight has it in the corner. 8-24 steps in around, change up the shape of the power play. 29 keeps it, drops it back to deep. Deep to 24 on the swing. Shot straight on. No, into the goal as well. 1:22 left in the power play. Appian trailing 2-1. 4:21 left in the period, the second period. And the girls start on the side. Win by eight, Hale. She moved forward with it. Didn't manage to get a shot on it though. Good steal by Danks. Floats it across to Houston. Houston bends over a stick. Houston to 37, shot, field goal. 29. Good control from Ian Jones' power play. 29. Scramble fun. Ball gets to it. Off to the right of Yogor. 94 with it. Hooks on the way, one net. The referee's standing there just watching it happen. 92. Tries to roll it down the ice. Risky play. Out to 84. Handing it down through the middle. Boarding from Waterloo. 2 minute penalty, 3:07 left. It's going to be a 5-on-3 for 8 seconds. And then there is a breakaway chance here. One by Keel, controlled by Sammy Keel. Okay, we've got 1:39 left in this power play. Tanks springs it to Keel. 29 back to Sammy. Change position. Need some shots, ladies. Another positioning. There's a D without a stick here, and we haven't had a shot in 40 seconds. And 1:02 left in this power play. Shots are nearly even. Waterloo got themselves down with their penalties. To take the face off, 39, 65 in support, 94 and 26 under. 39 tries to move it through the middle, 61 drops it back to 39. Back to Falsetto with it, manages to get some space, rolls across the top, she tries to go through the middle, 26 to pick it up. 26 back through the middle, but nobody there. So Waterloo just rolled it up. 35 seconds. Pushed ahead. Waterloo can get to this again. Broken out. 65 with some speed. Off of Seddon skates. Seddon managed to drop it to Teagan. Teagan dragging it through the snow here. Pollard managed to pick it up. Here. 7 seconds left in this power play. Campbell skates into the walls, nowhere to go. 5-on-5 play, 1-7. Teagan with it on the boards.
Five up, three on two. Shot wide. Great shot from a narrow angle from Waterloo. Sarah covers up. 44 seconds left in the second period. Win by Nepean. Control. Good four-track from Waterloo. 37, trying to move it ahead. 72, throws it back. 37 comes away with it. 37 for 29. 20 thanks. 24 seconds left in the period. Face off to the left of the Waterloo goal. With it. Back to 34. 37 tries to keep it to the middle. So we're going to come away with this. 37 on the chase back. 37 throws it back. Was offside by Waterloo. 10 seconds left in this game. Bounces out. 5 seconds for another. Alright. We have a freeze. Around the back, over skates, 8-61 with it, puts it out front, 92, straight in the goal. Left in the third. 92, tries to roll it, gets it blocked, open up by Bella, ends up in front, great save from Sarah, bang out in front, Seddon rolls it ahead, Seddon leaves it, 8, made across to 24, Houston wondering what to do, steps down, looking for a pass back in, there she goes. Heavy around the back, tries to put it out front, just not quite enough angle on it for Sarah to pick up. 84, shot blocked on the way of the net, two or three bodies on the way there. 29 with it in the corner, 29 out to 34, it's Harper. Harper rolls it, bounces, 72, 37, that's way around. Francis pinches again. Francis Brown to Danks. Danks to McDowell. McDonald. Shot from close on in. Good pressure from the pin on this first 5 minutes. First 2 minutes. Danks, back to Harper, back in again. And Annie McDowell just finishing off, she could have almost tipped that. Feeds it to 65. 65 straight on the body of the goal. I think the last two shots don't count it. 17-19, but I'm pretty certain we've had two or three in this period already. 13 minutes to go, Nepean trading 2-1. Win by Nepean, controlled by Sammy, tries to knock it back, didn't get enough on it. Pushes it back, shot wide, oops, sorry. 65 tries to roll it out, she's going to get it now. Has it taken off a stick, bounce back. Tennis in the middle. Blocked on the way from that. 68 Riley loses it. Goes to one player, left the line in front. 12-27.
26. Back to a two-goal game for Waterloo. They didn't do much in the second, but they've scored in first and the third. Good first save from Sarah. Not much you can do in that second. Newsom pushes it ahead. Loses it. Newsom manages to swing it. 61-7. Shot onto the shoulder of the goalie. Decker comes across in front. Not the better than two choices she had. Maybe it's the only way she could roll. 92. Spins it out. Eight to go ahead with it. Tries to move it ahead. There's the hell of a stick. Wilson. Waterloo beginning to find the feet again. Houston pick it up. Liz lost it. Nope. So Annie moving ahead. Annie with Sarah in support. Break out. 72. Girls are determined to take my camera out over there. It's 3 inches of name back there. Good shot block from 72. Okay. I need to take the face off. One by Waterloo. Waterloo try to jam it out in front. 84. 29. 29 hasn't lifted. Still managed to pick it up. Has a play break. Doesn't work. Back, tries to move forward. 84 battling on the boards. 37 locked it out. 94 to scoop it up. Speed coming in from Waterloo. Rolls it round to Danks on this far side. Danks out. Shot from 77 to Waterloo. It's wide. Sammy Keel chasing it around the back of the net. Turns back up through the middle to Sarah. He managed to save the icing, but that's about all. Good work by Sarah and Panic. Sammy has it just passed by it. Going for it, gets it. Stick. Cote steps over it. Pollard, good stick. Good support from the second player. Good save by Sarah on the first one. Teagan. Nice it. No icing given. Pushes it out in front. Doesn't make it. Straight to Pollard. Pollard to 92. 92 shot into the goalie. He didn't seal that one. She made a second save. Come off her shoulder. 8:59 left in the third period. McKeon trailing 3-1. Out to number 87. Shot very, very wide. 61. Try and touch it, but she didn't get there. Waterloo with it behind the net, protecting the puck. Picked off by 61 to Houston. Houston breaks through, Seddon going to the net. And unfortunately, not enough there. Good job by Francis, take it off the skates. Stop it.
Oh, great job, Annie.
34 trying to bang it down on the boards. He does score it away, but not enough. Oh, that was no icing. Line change for the field. Sent down by a Waterloo stick. 7:50 left in the game. Francis cuts it out. Offside by Nepean. They turn around. Lee McDowell tries. A weird bounce. Harper's got to chase this one. Jams it to 37. And D'Souza around the back. D'Souza gets the screen off it. Waterloo smelling again. Oh, Danks trips up. Loses an edge. D'Souza flicks it in hard. Martin and McDowell on the chase. Donald. Moved ahead. Annie McDonald. Good job. Getting it out. 37. 29. Danks had it. Lost it. 43 has a whack at it. Waterloo gets there first. TDD, shot, saved by Sarah. She's earning her Weedabix today. Kept in at the line by 94. Soup, shot. Didn't bounce favourably from the pier. Soup with another one. Deflected off of a D pad. Riley around the back. For Teagan. Teagan pinning her on the boards. And Falsetto in there as well. Keel rolls it around the back. 6:04. And Nepean still trailing by 2 goals. Oh, great pick up at the line by Keel. Shot. Rebound is there. Goal is over. 5:52 left in the game. We've got 37 and 84 behind the net. Trying to make some, make something of it. Stolen at the line by 37. Harper turns, looks for options. Rolls it up, hits the ref. I'm not sure he's on our team. Nepean managed to get it out. 34. 34 to 29. 29 shot, knocked him away from the net. Took Kearns back. 72 Francis. Lots of deflections on the way there. Got them back. 84, 72. Bouncing back again. 39. Missing behind the back of the net. Dances out front. Riley. Great pinch from Riley. Put it in front. Good work from Teagan. 65. Oh, good job, Harper, to cut it out. 3 minutes and 30 seconds left. Happy in trail by 2 goals. Forty-three bangs it out. Not far enough. 94 rolls it round to Falsetto. Falsetto, all five players in the zone. We need somebody up. Falsetto finds a seam. Can't add it. This is special. Less than 3 minutes to play. Trailing by 2 goals. Hale with it. 61 to Hale. Pushed ahead by 94. 94 in. Goalie pushes it to the corner. Not to burn time. Out to 43. 43-24. 94 for the shot. Has it blocked. 43 pinches. Loses it. Hale picks it up. Picked up by Houston in the middle. Just rolls it towards the net. The goal is going to cover. We get a face-off inside the zone. 2:14 left in the game. Nepean training by a goal. Pushes it ahead. Waterloo with it. 29 chasing it down the back. Hale overskates it. Pinch from Cote. 29 comes away with it. Toldrak, she's got someone draped all over it. 44 to pick it up in the corner, drive it round the boards. Less than 2 minutes to play. Anna McDowell picks it up. She lost it in her feet. She picks it up. We have Cote. Cote tries to turn it. Loses it. A great step up by Pollard. Pollard tries to move it ahead. He's going to be offside. 1 minute 30 left in the game. McKeon trailing by a goal. Danks pushes it ahead. Danks with it. Turns back. Oh, 84 and 37. We've got six on, we've got an empty net. Play. Being down down a goal. Down a goal. 1 minute to play. Out in front of Campbell. Cool as you like. Freeze it. 54 seconds. Hale to take it. In by Hale. Hale to Houston. Alan Houston. And you got somebody draped all over you. Five seconds left in the game. Empty net. 5-on-5 play. Shot wide. Inch from Keel. It's going to come out. 94 to pick it up. 94-8. 8 with it in. Little panic shot from the D in Waterloo. 28 seconds left in the game. Nepean playing 5-on-5 with an empty net. One goal down. Need to take the face off. 61. 61 jams it. 24 seconds. Hale. Seconds left in the game. It's 5-on-4, empty net. Seconds left. Nepean training by a goal. In by Nepean. Seconds left. It's going to be a hell of a play from this face-off. Hale pushes it ahead. We got it to the corner, 5 seconds.